हाय चिल्ड्रन, माय सेल्फ रश्मि गुप्ता। वंस अगेन आई एम बिफोर यू टू ब्रिंगिंग अ वीडियो फ्रॉम अवर इंग्लिश गार्डन वर्कबुक। सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज अवर इंग्लिश गार्डन वर्कबुक 2 एंड टुडे वी विल वॉच द वीडियो ऑफ दिस बुक, चैप्टर नंबर 4, माय पेरेंट्स सेंट मी टू द स्टोर। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, प्लेइंग विद वर्ड्स मीन्स चिल्ड्रन देयर आर सम वर्ड्स आर गिवन एंड वी विल मैच द राइमिंग वर्ड्स फ्रॉम दीज वर्ड्स। सो एक्सरसाइज ए, टेक द राइमिंग वर्ड्स इन ईच सेट। फर्स्ट, मूव, डॉग एंड लव। व्हाट इज द राइमिंग ऑफ मैचिंग लव एंड डव? यस, सो टेक द डव and love, because of dove and love are each other rhyming words. Second one, glow, show and how. So children, you know what is rhyming words? Children, rhyming words is the in which words last letter should be same and pronunciation also should be same, at least last level of the word should be same in pronunciation and in written letter. So second one, glow and show and how. How is completely differ from glow and show? So last letter O W and pronunciation is also same. Glow O ki sound de raha and show O ki sound. So this is the rhyming words for each other, glow and show. Third one, heart, shirt and heart. Heart is completely differ from heart and shirt. So heart and shirt is the rhyming words for each other. Fourth one, food, book and mood. Book is also totally differ. So food and mood is also rhyming words for each other. So tick the food and tick the mood. Fifth one, head, shed and heat. Head and shed is the rhyming for each other. So tick the head and shed. Born, one and corn. So children, one is totally differ. Born and corn is the rhyming words for each other. Seventh one, drop, above and glove. And what is the rhyming words? Draw and glove is the rhyming words for each other. Next, pull, dull or full. So pull is the rhyming word for pull and full is the rhyming word for each other. So next, come to next questions. Exercise B. Arrange these sets of words in the alphabetical order. Children, alphabetical order mein humne words ko arrange karna hai. You know alphabetic order means we should be take the word according to the ABCD. There is no word for which is begins with A. So with the words which begins B is this. So first of all we write big, dog, girl, hair, small. And in second one also nobody, house, woman, clean and pink. So we will arrange them as a alphabetical, just like this: clean, house, nobody, pink and woman. Turn the next page. Yes, third one, bottle and want, take, ask. So we will arrange them just like alphabetical. First begins with A, ask. Second B, bottle, and CD is not there, take and want. Next, some, doll, friend, bring and answer. So we also arrange them just like this: answer, bring, doll, friend, some. And fifth one, surprise, enough, gray, ink pot and king. So we will alphabetical arrange. Enough, gray, import, king, and surprise. Next question, children. C. Help Mohit fish out the things in the alphabetical order. Means this is the boy whose name is Mohit, and he has so many things. We also arrange these things in the alphabetical order. So there is no word which is begins with A, so we will not write with the word which is begins with A. We take bell. B for bell is there, so we will take first of all B. Second, cup, cup, cup. Third one, dish, dish, dish. Next, fish, fish, fish. Next, hat, hat, hat. Next one, jar, jar, jar. Next one, key, key, key is there. Pen, pen, pen. And last one, ring, ring, ring. So we arrange all these words in a alphabetical order. So children, come to our next page. Exercise D. Complete these sentences using words from the box. Means we have given some option. The pictures will help you. So taking the help of the picture, we will fill up the box with the help of option box. Sentence number one. It is a dash elephant. So we will take huge word for the elephant. So sentence is just like this. It is a huge elephant. Second one. The boy is holding a dash puppy. So the puppy, how is the puppy? Puppy is tiny. So we will take a tiny words from the option box and write in the fill up box. The boy is holding a tiny puppy. Next one. Mother baked a dash cake. What is mother baked? Mother baked a delicious cake. D-E-L-I-C-I-O-U-S, delicious cake. Fourth one. The boy has hair. What type of hair of this boy? The hair of this boy is curly. So the boy has curly hair. C-U-R-L-Y, curly hair. The man is lifting. What is the man doing in this picture? The man is lifting a heavy stone. The man is lifting a heavy stone in this picture. So we will write heavy. H-E-A-V-Y, heavy stone. Next, turn the page.
Children, now stop my pen. With this exercise. Now remaining exercise of this chapter I will share with you in my next video, part B. So till then, bye bye children.